This is CJ South, representing ExpertVillage.com. In this clip, I'm going to give you an overview of the text window. So let me show you the text window now. In your viewer, what I want you to do is in the bottom right corner, where you see the little A icon here, just twirl that down, twirl that pop-up menu down, and go all the way down to text, and then go over to text. Click that. Now, you have just added some text. All right, if you notice now in the upper left corner, the default is 10 seconds, so you have 10 seconds. You could drag that into your timeline, and it would say sample text. So now, let's go ahead and go over to the controls for this. So click the controls tab. Now, this is where you can change your text. All right, this text box here, whatever you type, that's what is now going to be your text. And then just go ahead and go down here, and you can see you have your font. You can change font. You can change the size of your text, your style, plain, bold, or italic, the alignment, whether it's center or it's right justified or left justified. You can change the font color here, your origin, your origin would be the center or the left or the right of it, similar to anchor point. You then have your tracking and leading, which will help to either separate your text or make them farther apart from each other when they're on top of one another. And then your aspect. And, auto kerning and subpixels, but don't worry about that. So now if you notice, I can't really, if I change something like my size, my text size, I can't really notice it up here. So to view what you've changed, just click right over to video and you can see it. Now I have some nice big text right here.